Altivar Process, how to manage a fan warning. Step 1. Identify the fan warning. The system is running. A warning shows up. Press Stop and go to the main menu. Go to Diagnostics and press OK. Go to the Warn tab and press OK to see the actual warnings. Here, a fan feedback warning is currently displayed. It shows up if an abnormal low speed in the fan is detected. Corrective action usually is to replace the fan. Step 2. Replace the fan. The fan is located at the bottom of the drive. Replace the fan. Now, the fan is replaced. Step 3. Reset the fan counter time. Restart the drive. Scroll down to the menu for Display and press OK. Select Counter Management and press OK. Select Time Counter Reset and press OK. Select Reset Fan Counter and press OK. Step 4. Ensure that the system is now running properly. The drive is running and no fan warning is displayed. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.